Hey, Jamie, thanks so much. Breaking overnight, a man is dead after a shooting in the Hyde Park neighborhood. It happened around 2:30 this morning. Officers were called out to North 21st Street and Penrose. They say the victim had several gunshot wounds and was not conscious or breathing. Homicide detectives with St. Louis Metropolitan Police are investigating. Right now, it's unclear if any suspects are in custody. But of course, if you have any information, always call Crime Stoppers at 1-866-371-TIPS.